WLWT Cincinnati police have arrested a man in a deadly shooting outside a White Castle restaurant. Police responding to the parking lot on Redding Road in Avondale this morning and found 33-year-old Marcus Jamison shot. He later died at the hospital. Police did not say how or if Jamison knew the suspect. Now that man, 45-year-old LaShannon Hill, is due in court in the morning on a murder charge.